West High. This is Ms. Jacobson, your principal. I wanted to send out a message, and the first thing I want to make sure is I hope that everybody is safe. And with that, let you know that Franklin is going to be a site in which they are going to be dropping off food, and families and students can go and get that food for from 12 to 3 p.m. every day, starting March 23rd. And if you have more questions on that, please look at the Green Bay Area Public website. They have more locations and more details. Next week, on March 23rd, staff are going to be setting up their virtual learning platforms, and they're going to be attempting to connect with each and every kid in their classes. So make sure that you're available for that, and make sure you connect with your teachers next week. March 30th is when we plan to have live lessons. So the real instruction will begin March 30th. Now the questions that I don't have answers to. When do we go back to school? Will there be a prom? What about spring sports? What about the musical? And finally, probably the most pressing one is, what about graduation? And I'm going to tell you, I don't have any answers right now. But I can promise you, when I do have answers, we'll make sure that you are all informed in a timely and efficient manner. How can you contact school? You can email us. All our emails are on the Green Bay Area Public website. You can call us. All the messages will get to the appropriate person. You also can send a Facebook message. Here's some advice I have during this time off. Number one, create a routine for yourself. Do not treat this like an extended vacation. Get some exercise. Listen to the advice of the medical professionals. Don't get all of your friends together in one area and hang out. If you need to hang out, then do it virtually. Turn off the news once in a while. Make it a routine that every day that you're going to turn off this news cycle. And look for ways to create opportunities for yourself. Maybe use this time to learn a new skill, learn a new hobby, read a great book. I can tell you right now, I'm learning some new tech skills I never thought in a million years that I would need. And also, this really is a time, an opportunity for you to show kindness, to show that you're caring, and to show some patience, because those are all things that we're going to need to get us through this crisis. Thank you. Have a great day.